Stop right there, Mothman! It took me a while, but I've finally tracked you down. You owe me money from 30 years ago. $12, in fact. And I, Stanford Pines, aim to you're just giving it straight to me, huh? But I'm sorry to say, you forgot something. Inflation interest. Did you think I would fail to take that into account?